Hi guys, and welcome back to Airgun Evolution. One of my Instagram followers reached out to me and said, why don't you use some budget guns? You know, Crosman 2100 or a Daisy 880. I love this gun. Believe it or not, if this were the first gun I got when I first had the pigeon problem, way back when at my sister's house, I probably wouldn't have been here right now because this gun would have done it. It would have solved the problem, been extremely accurate, and I wouldn't have went on some quest. I started off with springers and I wasn't really accurate, so I kept going and getting the next best gun and the next best gun and the next best gun. This guy right here, it might have changed all that, so maybe I'm glad I didn't get it when I first started off. So this gun is beautiful. I love everything about it. I love the scope on it. I love how easy it is to cock. I love that it's lightweight, it's plastic, it doesn't get cold in the colder months. I've actually had this gun before the beginning of winter. I had this gun for almost 6 or 7 months now. I used it during the winter along with the Crosman 2100, and that gun got really cold because a lot of it was metal. I mean, you get a little bit better quality with metal, but it does get a little cold. And this one is so easy to pump. So you have to cock it first, pump it 10 times. 10, I think. I was counting. You can pump it less, but I pump it 10 times to get the max amount of power. I cock it first, then when I'm done, reopen the bolt. I did a bunch of pellet testing. Crosman Premier Hollow Point, probably the best one to use. Just pop your pellet in, and there you go, you're done. All right, let's go get some pigeons. Got one already for the day. Let's roll. And I'm using Crosman Premier Hollow Point pellets, the 7.4 grain ones. It's just wrecking everything. Well guys, that was number one for the day, and you probably heard it hit. It fell, hit that little red roof right there, and landed right there. I can zoom right in on him, hopefully. You can see it right there on the ground. And they hit that little red tin roof, they make an awful loud thump. I hit him, he flew back into one of these windows, and I put a second round in him, finished him off quickly. Let's keep going. That's number three for the day. This gun is awesome. This is gonna be a hard shot. Basically, I'm gonna have to lean out the window and shoot straight down back onto the same side of the building like I'm leaning out. It's gonna be one ledge below me. Maybe I'll get it. Maybe I'll drop the camera. Let's see. So that bird that I just shot was sitting on that ledge right there, and like I said, it was literally a straight down shot. I know I hit the bird, I heard the pellet hit the bird. The bird kind of started to go down, or fly a little I mean, and then it went down in all the trees and stuff down there. So I did lose it once it hit the ground, but that definitely was a solid hit. Nailed him so hard. Just a headshot nailed him. On the roof, get my birds. That's normally the floor I shoot from. Here's one of them right here. This is a headshot. You can see a little bit of blood on there. Boy, he's a bit stiff there. Yeah, just popped him right in the back of the head, it looks like. He just flopped around and went down. Yeah, and he's tumbling down. Yeah, I just saw him hit the ground. He flew about maybe 80 yards, hit the ground. That guy flew about 80 yards that way. Then I saw him try and get on the ledge of the building, and then he just went right down into the grass, so he's down. He's not getting back up. Well, guys, it's been a little bit longer to get this because there haven't been that many birds around, so this was my second day here. I got 10 solid confirmed kills here, and I actually went to my sister's house. She has a bunch of pest pigeons, starlings, and squirrels that are all getting in her attic. I went there with the Daisy A80, and this thing just chewed them up. Every single time I pulled the trigger, something went down. It was awesome. I was taking starlings at twice the distance I had originally sighted this gun in, and it would just hit them and they would just drop. Awesome, awesome gun. I love this little thing. $35 for this gun, you can't beat it. Even the scope is awesome on it, and it does the job. You could put a better scope on it, but you don't need to. This thing is like perfect just the way it is. It's so easy to pump. How they have it like that, it just takes all the pressure out of it. I love this gun. Absolutely love it. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode, Airgun Evolution. Bye.
They use cheat codes, but we don't cheat though. No cliff notes, homie, we don't need those.